requesting that it may kindly be indicated.
Huh?
No presenting officer was appointed.
Why are you dictating this court?
I am requesting.
No.
My lord, in this case, my lord, it has wrongly been mentioned as personal appearance. On the last occasion, my lord, your lordship had sent with the personal appearance of the authority.
In this case, my lord, 2 days back, my lord, they have filed one supplementary counter affidavit, my lord. And pagination is required, my lord. Only I am requesting for past work quality. So that I can take pagination, my lord, to assist your lordship.
Terms of previous order, what action has been taken?
Your lordship, we brought on record, your lordship, the notification as annexure A.
That is not in consonance with your lordship's order, my lord. That's why I wanted to see, take pagination, my lord, from the document which they have shown, my lord. That will be very clear for me.
When did you file?
18/4/23.
Filed on?
18?
18/4, yeah.
Not been tagged.
Okay, that's why my lord, I could not paginated, my lord. That is very important of this case.
18th, your lordship.
Learned that the respondents have complied with this order dated 4/4/2023 in filing supplementary.
Second supplementary.
The resist is hereby directed to tag the same before the next set of hearing list after 2 weeks.
One thing, ma'am, submit me not. One more ground is that no presenting officer was appointed, the entire inquiry was initiated. On this purpose, ma'am, there is no indication. Therefore, I am requesting that it may kindly be indicated.
Huh?
No presenting officer was appointed.
Why are you dictating this court?
I am requesting.
No.
It is one of my arguments.
Dictate this court, Mr.
Yes, I am submitting. I have
for us.